He's a soldier, and it's a toy. Kung Fu grip.
Marine.
The past of G.I. Joe, who's the toy soldier with the Kung Fu grip. You remember it with the Kung Fu grip?
Well, he's much younger than
I remember the Kung Fu grip.
Well, that was from something else.
Okay.
When I was a kid, I mean, I had G.I. Joes. There were,
Oh, my God. You have a box of G.I. Joes in the garage that he will not let go of. They have moved with us four times. Four times.
First of all, A, they're worth money. B, they're my toys. My toys. My mother and father spent a lot of money on these guys. And they were in lieu of love. From my parents. Or any siblings?
Yes.
I had toys. Yeah. I had G.I. Joes. And I would tell him.
He called them his mans. He would play with them. These are my mans. And he'd play with his mans.
Why don't we just tell him all my secrets?
He shaved his back. Like that secret?